I do think that. I do think it's a, I think it's the first shot in a culture war, and I think that I think it's this is the moment, this the equivalent moment for Goldman Sachs that my old firm Solomon Brothers faced when it had when it manipulated the Treasury bond market and then it responded to questions from the Treasury by basically ignoring them, and I think look. I think people in Washington generally are finally figuring out that the politics of financial reform are a little simpler than the politics of healthcare reform.
Yes.
That there isn't there aren't two really good sides to be on, for and against. That there and you're seeing this retreat. I mean, it's great to watch these Republican senators who were doing whatever they could to stymie the legislation, all of a sudden not want to be cast in that role. And I think this is a big force for reform, and reform is badly needed. I mean, people, it's amazing how quickly people forget. We have just come through a period where people on Wall Street were paid more money than people on Wall Street have ever been paid to squander more money than people in history have ever squandered. The system is screwed up and needs to be fixed.
And is there a consensus on Wall Street that reflects what Michael just said? On Wall Street?
I think it's
You're
hard
asking
No, I'm asking.
I think that it's
Andrew
hard
Ryan.
For people on Wall Street to fully appreciate and grasp the magnitude of what's happening here. And I think I think some of them get the joke, but I think it's gonna it always happens more slowly for those who are on the other side.
It's gonna take a while because everybody looks at it's like driving down the road and you see an accident. You sort of slow down for a couple of miles and then you sort of forget about it. And until the next shoe drops and other people are brought in, people will say, well, that was Goldman. In fact, if this is the beginning of a new era in terms of the way the existing laws are going to be enforced, you're going to see every major firm subject to something like this.
But I will tell you, I think in Washington, they feel that this is a sea change. I mean, you're already starting to see the Republicans even shift their talking points. Senator Bob Corker he's now coming out. The reason he's now against the bill is that it doesn't go far enough. I mean, it really has within 24 hours has changed.
We can debate whether this was a good lawsuit or a bad lawsuit, but it was great politics.
You don't want to be running for office saying I love banks. Is that the idea, Michael?
Not the big banks. You might want to be running for office saying I like my little community bank. But you certainly don't want to be running for office defending the bond market as it is currently structured. I completely agree with Andrew. The Republicans have turned on a dime, and they were the resistance. So now it's a question of what exactly is going to happen in this reform bill. And I think all of a sudden the possibilities are endless.
Join us online at charlierose.com.